Welcome back to the channel, my bears. We are going to kill an upper body workout today. So this is the start of a new week. And for today, I did a 2x2 on the bench press. So we're gonna increase the volume. We're gonna do 3 sets of 2 this time at the same weight, 275 pounds. I just took my pre-workout and everything, so I'm about warmed up now. And yeah, let's get to it. So you guys just saw my set at 275, and to be quite honest, it moved way too slow and I don't feel comfortable hitting this again without a spotter. So I'm moving down to 255 instead, and I'm gonna hit that for the next 2 sets. So 1 set at 275, 2 sets at 255, and pretty much we'll take it from there. It's unfortunate, you know, that I'm not really feeling my best today. Not feeling at 100%, but that's okay. Sometimes you won't feel at 100%, and when those days happen, you really just need to listen to your body and make sure that you don't push past your limits for that specific day and take time to recover. So I'll be hitting this 255 for the next 2 sets, and then we'll move on to the next exercise. So I just finished up my sort of heavy building exercises, and we're moving on to sort of the smaller accessories. The first up is gonna be dumbbell chest flies. And to make it a little bit more difficult, I'm wearing this band. And you'll see in the exercise, but basically I'm using the band to add resistance, to add a resistance curve. Yeah, you guys will see in a second, but I got this dumbbell chest flies left, and then I'll move on into dumbbell rows. And after dumbbell row, probably gonna do some kind of rear delt fly and finish out with some lateral delts. Of course, I'm gonna do abs as well, and pull-ups too, but I don't really count pull-ups as one of my workouts because it's just something I do every day. Same with the abs, I don't really track my progression with abs I don't really track my progression with the pull-ups, but in any case, I will be doing those in just a few minutes here. So why don't we get started with the dumbbell chest flies, and you guys will see what I'm talking about the resistance band. Well, all that's really left is some lateral raises, so why don't we go ahead and do these. I'm gonna go for about 20 reps here. Ooh, it's starting to burn. Yeah, so anyway, this is pretty much my workout for today. This is the upper body day, the first upper body day of the week. I will be doing some pull-ups as well after this and some abs too, but I don't think I'm gonna film that. So all that's left really is to finish this up and I'll be done for the day. For the rest of the day, I'm going to be working more on pushing out some of my advertisements and see how many more clients I can accumulate. Anyway, just in case I don't film anything else for today, I'll go ahead and sign off here. Thanks for watching, guys and girls. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section down below. If you want to contact me for online coaching, email me at thebarbellbear@gmail.com. That email is listed in the description below. Before you leave, don't forget to click that like button and subscribe. Share with your friends. Click the bell button, all that stuff. And as always, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow in the next one.